to an impasse trying to figure out what they want to do with the rest of their lives, whether to go to school, not go to school, and just work and try to make something of themselves. This gives the people that do not want to go to school an opportunity to still be very successful. Coming in, you're going to learn the fundamentals of environmental health and safety and the fundamentals of how we operate here at GKN. You'll be paired up with a journeyman or somebody with a lot of experience that can range from welding, fabricating, manual machining, programming of equipment, things of that nature. Everyone here is very nice and friendly. They are very willing to help you in any way you need to progress. We want everyone to be happy at the job they're doing. We also want them to be good at the job they're doing. We are very flexible here. There's many different things you can do. One of the great things about GKN is they will not just hold you to one certain job. If you are able to help out in any way, shape, or form, you are more than welcome to. My most favorite thing about my job here is not being held to one very specific task. Here I am introduced into things some days I've never even seen before. I can weld, I can fabricate, I can solder, all sorts of things. Every day here is something new, and I think that's why I like it